This is a series where I, Pekka, test the high strength stainless steel hollow sections with Jamie Hyneman. If you are interested, you can continue watching. We returned back to Lappeenranta University with some new ideas.
Well, you know, the last time we exposed tubes to heat, what about cold? For this test, we're going to be dropping 45 kilos from 3 meters up onto a tube of square steel at room temperature. And then next, we're going to be doing the same exact thing, except that the tube that we're going to be dropping the weight onto will have been dipped in liquid nitrogen.
And we will compare carbon S355 against 316L, austenitic low carbon stainless steel, and Stala 800, a fully austenitic chromium manganese alloyed steel, which has an exceptional combination of strength and toughness. It is designated to replace high strength mild steel in transportation industry.
That's great.
Yes, it is.
Dropping the weight, square steel tube, room temperature, in 3, 2, 1. 316L stainless steel. Stala 800. It didn't bend very much. Mm-hmm. Okay, so all three tests at room temperature seem to be pretty much the same. I think it's time to break out the liquid nitrogen and see what kind of difference that makes, if any.
Yes.
And carbon steel in 3, 2, 1. That's what I'm talking about. Firing in 3, 2, 1. Not much difference. Okay, Stala 800 in 3, 2, 1. Well, the carbon steel pretty much shattered, and the Stala 800, you know, it broke. The only one that held up pretty well was the 316L.
As designed, the 316L is softer steel than Stala 800, making it to better endure impact force when freezed. The 316L can be used in cryogenic applications when Stala 800 is lightweight but durable and excellent for bus body structures.
Well, the cryogenic thing is a little exotic, you know, medical uses, space. I tell you what, for the next test, let's stay on Earth and scale it up.
Oh. Yeah.
So what are we going to do?
It's called What Goes Up Must Come Down. So what we're about to do is drop a 600 kilo weight from a height of 6 meters above a carbon steel frame. Now, we're going to see whether that frame suffers any more or less damage than a stainless steel equivalent to it. It's crucial that we be able to have these tests go exactly the same way. So we've set up guidelines that'll be under a slight amount of tension so things don't swing around. We've leveled everything so it should just come down and squash evenly. We'll see what happens.
My guess is fruit salad.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. Well, at least we didn't break the concrete.
Yes, that's right.
I'm actually a little surprised that it didn't do more damage than this and you didn't end up with your fruit salad. I mean, there's buckles, this is flattened out. Also, this is no longer straight because these things got spread and it bent that. Obviously, the whole structure was seriously impacted by that strike. We'll have to see what the stainless does, though. I'm banking on it's going to look a lot better than this thing does.
My guess is no fruit salad.
Ready?
Yes.
Three, two, one. See what we got.
Yes.
Well, I can tell you right off the bat, this survived a little better than the other one. In fact, I don't see a single buckle. Well, it's a little bent, but that's about it. And the truth be told, the bounce was impressive. I mean, having a 600 kilo block of concrete hit a structure like this and just bounce off it, it's clear this thing is tough stuff.
Yes. No fruit salad.
I don't know, Pekka. You want this or you want that?
Well, due to Stala 800's combination of high strength and elongation, it has an exceptional energy absorption capacity. So this one.
Well, if you're talking a bus rollover, that's exactly what you want to survive it. You don't want this. Throw in some excellent corrosion resistance and you're good to go.
And a more sustainable choice.
After 3 tests with Jamie, we have once again proved the high strength of high-strength stainless steel hollow sections. With the bridge test, we proved that even a very lightweight bridge with small amount of material has enough strength to hold up against a heavy truck. The strength prevails also when heated and, like I said to Jamie, the corrosion resistance makes it a long-lasting choice that requires less maintenance. With the final test, we also demonstrated the safety of high-strength products. With the energy absorption properties, the choice is easy. There is no denying the greatness of the high-strength stainless steel hollow section. It is not just about strength, high strength. Stainless steel is fully recyclable, and using stronger and lighter steel reduces material needs and overall product weight. So, investing in high-strength stainless steel, hollow sections, helps lower emissions and reduce the carbon footprint. With high-strength stainless steel hollow sections, only sky is the limit.
Yes,